Remember me and your true self as well. also that which you must become. The one who will lead us to paradise with blood-stained hands. There is another reason to fill your heart with hatred. It must be this way. One day you will understand why. You must try to remember me and your true self as well. You will birth a god and build an eternal paradise.
Thank you.
be forgiven their sins, when the paradise we have long dreamed for will arrive, after the judgment and atonement, an eternity of bliss. Oh, Alessa, the world you wanted is nearly here. I wish only for the salvation of mankind. But for that to happen, the world must first be remade.
Thank you.
The world is teeming with unnecessary people. It's God's decision that I fight. As a knight of honor, as a protector of the seal, I sacrifice myself to the blood of criminals.
Thank you.
cursed words at thy left hand, a false lunacy, a madly dancing man, hearing unhearable words drawn to a beloved's grave. And there, mayhap, true madness last. As did this one, playing in death, find true death at the last. Killing a nameless lover, she pierced a heart rent by sorrow. Doth lie invite truth? Doth verity but wear the mask of falsehood? Oh, thou pitiful, miserable ones. Still amidst lies, will the end cometh not? Wherefore yearn for death? Wilt thou attend to that beloved? Truths and lies, life, death. A game of turning white to black. Thank you. bodies ached, and their hearts held nothing but hatred. They fought endlessly, but death never came. They despaired, stuck in the eternal quagmire. A man offered a serpent to the sun and prayed for salvation. A woman offered a reed to the sun and asked for joy. Feeling pity for the sadness that had overrun the earth, God was born from those two people. God made time and divided it into day and night. God outlined the road to salvation and gave people joy. And God took endless time away from the people. God created beings to lead people in obedience to her. The red god, Xuchilbara, the yellow god, Lobsanvith, many gods and angels. Finally, God set out to create paradise where people would be happy just by being there. But there, God's strength ran out and she collapsed. All the world's people grieved this unfortunate event, yet God breathed her last. She returned to the dust, promising to come again. So God hasn't been lost. We must offer our prayers and not forget our faith. We wait in hope for the day when the path to paradise.
Shouts at the moon. She's gone, and fear has overcome. to the bottom.